All new at noon, Port Isabel police are on the lookout for a suspect in a theft case. They say this guy stole a small blue air compressor from a pickup truck on the 500 block of Tarpon Field last week. If you have any information, call Port Isabel PD at 943-2727.